Besss. What happened? Yeah, I'll bet if the World Stone's involved. Maybe, start at the beginning. You were with the Founder in the old ward, right? Where'd he go? I knew the Founder was up to something. I mean, who else wants to visit the old ward, huh? Look, I'm sorry you got involved in this, Traveler. So, then what happened? Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Right, right, sorry. I mean, Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the World Stone, she could be anywhere. Yeah, damn straight you could. She could be anywhere, like worlds away. All right, I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do. I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back. Oh, I'm sorry. The town will help you all it can, but I can't ask anyone to go out there. We gotta trust you to find her. Is that all right? Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need. You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the Founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
Anything you need? Safe out there.
Right then. Ah, okay. it before. So difficult to tell packs to take apart without hoof and horn. I am Sa Israq Thadwell. My Paxeltic name is Dwell. I sell wares crafted using refined crystals from my world. They make Paxeltic faster, stronger, more powerful. They help it defeat its enemies. And the prices are quite fair. Only the finest. Until we meet once more.
I didn't believe Bo when he said y'all went in the crystal.
But here you are, coming right back through the damn thing.
So many new faces these days. Things must be getting a mite easier out there. Welcome, traveler. I'm Reginald Malone, but my friends call me Reggie. You can too. Heard the old founder dragged you down into the ward on some mysterious business of his. I'm glad to see one of you came back safe and sound. Can't say the same for Fort. Clementine neither. Wish she hadn't gone and followed you. I don't suppose you know where they are now. You mean the one they hauled into the center of town there? That thing hadn't been active for over a decade. I could be anywhere. Well, I hope you don't give up on him. Ford now. I suspect he'll come back when he's good and ready. But folks are worried about Clementine. I have been known to tell a story or two. The old Mudtooth does give me a run for my money. Or did you mean that I collect the stories? Because I do that too. And I'd love to hear your tale, traveler. Ooh, now that sounds like the start of a damn good story. What brought you out here? Damn. It's a common enough tale. I hope you know I'm genuinely sorry for your loss. Everyone here can identify, but I know that don't necessarily make it easier. All we can do is shelter the joy wherever we find it, every day. How about your friend? How'd you meet her? So you were over a debt? Maybe you paid it off by getting her here. Hey, what do I know? I tell you what, though. Ain't no logic keeping tabs of people's lives. We look out for each other because we're human, yeah? It's the only way that makes sense to me. The only thing that makes humanity worth being around. Speaking of your friend, I heard she came in with a nasty case of root rot. What happened to you two out there? Fair enough, friend. If you ever need a fix to what ails you, or you just want to swap stories, now you know where to find me. Now, if you need supplies, old Reggie's your guy.
What? Hey, get away from my stew!
Oh, it's you. What? No, of course not. Never seen you before in my life. I just figure you're you. you know? And I'm me, and that's where we are. So, what can old Mudtooth do for you, huh? This old mudder might have an answer or two for you. Town, you call it. Back in my day, a place like this wouldn't be considered much more than a camp or a bivouac, you might call it. Nah, this ain't no town. Not yet. But it is a fine place to set up camp. I lived by myself for years, see? Had myself a hockopotopter. That thing could fly to the moon and back. It could. Anywho, I was living by myself when my boy Bravis showed up saying we should move on. Told me it wasn't safe for me to be living like I've been living no more. He told me about this place. Got some nice people here. Took some getting used to being around folks again. Well, all right. So long as you head back then, huh?
I only picked up mending after I came here. The others got pretty much everything else covered.
See you, traveler. I knew you'd say that. Till next time.
me know when you know something. All right? Any way I can help? Stay safe, Traveler.
Use that. Come Here they come.
over.
Holy hell. Whew.
Looking good. To see you again.
Time, traveler. What do you need? Okay, we're done.